Where's the eggplant emoji? That's what I want to see. Where's the eggplant emoji? Shin Le-Long here, welcome back. Today I'm reacting to the Emoji Movie trailer number one. I don't know how I feel about this. Not good feelings. The memes are already rolling out shit on this movie. But you know, movies are getting made, whether we like them or not, whether they're good or bad, they're just gonna come out. I've seen this movie. Has the Angry Birds movie came out yet? I don't know, but yeah, like I was going towards. There's so many movies based around these phone fads, but whatever. Let's get to it. Already not feeling it. This movie, I can't even. The concept is like, ugh. It's literally like, ugh. I can't eat. I just can't. Where's the eggplant emoji? That's what I want to see. Where's the eggplant emoji? There's a hidden message in here, but still, this is a stretch here. They're going in. It's not just emojis. They're going into the phone universe. Go ahead. Go ahead. No shame. It's okay. No. Oh my God. Okay, so that was the Emoji Movie trailer number one. Listen, guys. Listen, okay, listen. The movie is basically about this man meme who has more feelings than what he is. So he wants to show them what he can't because that's not his job, is to be a man meme. And what if someone wants to send a man meme but sends a different meme that leads to a misunderstanding? That's the whole movie. That's the whole movie. That's the whole movie. It's sending the wrong meme. I literally can't. Listen, I am leaving myself open to this movie. Because listen, I was skeptical about Trolls. And it ended up being amazing. It ended up making me want to cry. So I'm leaving myself open to this movie. But guys, you're not giving me a lot of wiggle room here. Oh God, I can't. But no, and also there's obviously a hidden meaning. There is some emotion. It's reminding me of Inside Out, which is basically emotions, but this is like emojis or whatever. This is such a modern movie. Like this is one, oh God, this is one of the movies that the little millennial babies are gonna feel nostalgic about. My God. Okay, but anyway, yeah, guys, thank you for watching this reaction. If you liked it, please like this video if you wanna, and subscribe to my channel, Shin Le-Long, if you wanna see me react to more stuff. Also, please give me something to react to. Please. And another thing, I just I just can't with this one. I just can't. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and please follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at Chanel, not Chanel Ivana, but at AOMWayKisses. And until next time, bye.